That was the Passacaglia and Fugue, Opus 42, by Flor Peeters. And it ends this program in honor of the Belgian organist and composer's 75th birthday earlier this year. The organist was Jennifer Bate, and she was joined in the first broadcast in this country of the Concertino, Opus 122, by the harpsichordist Valda Aveling. The program was recorded earlier this year at St. James's Church, Muswell Hill, in North London.